exciting to bring so many girls here. We have no one that is a senior in this group of seven. So today, more than anything, was getting them the experience to hopefully maybe move it next year to where we can get some relays and individuals into finals.